All right, I'm going to show you a little tip that you can use if you forgot your hot shoe flash on your A6000 or 6300, 6500. If you don't like the forward firing flash that gets really harsh light, just hold it back with your finger, take a picture. Top firing gives it a much more natural look.